Hi everyone, welcome to the Shaver Cloud Solution tutorial. Okay, so basically the first main step is checking if you already have a valid Microsoft account. Okay, so the second main step is checking if you have a OneDrive already installed and configured into your computer. If you don't, you will need to install it and log into it with your Microsoft account. So the last application you will need will be Microsoft Teams Apps. It's free to get it, and you will need to log into it with your Microsoft account exactly as you already do with OneDrive. Okay, so when you will be logged into Microsoft Teams Apps, you will have your shared central entry point to get all the chat channel conversation and also all the file. You can access to the file from the file tab. But for me, the best way to work with this kind of solution is to get a local synchronization. So when you explore your SharePoint space from your web browser, you can click on the synchronization button and get all the folders synchronized with a local one. And as that, you can modify the local file and push all the modification and get all the modification from the other author directly from the local file. Sometimes, if you have the Microsoft OneDrive Personal Edition app, an error occurs when you click on the synchronization button. Nothing's happened. To edit a document, basically you have three ways to do it: from the local file, from the Word Online Editor, and from the Teams Word Editor. And in all these cases, normally you will get all the modification at real time, but sometimes from the Microsoft Word app it doesn't work properly. So you will need to click on the button to get to request the last modification, but don't worry, normally it doesn't happen as often as you think.